possible impact on the Moon in December 2032, what it means for us. Asteroid 2024 YR4 is back in the spotlight. After causing a wave of panic earlier this year with predictions of a potential collision with Earth, updated calculations have significantly changed the outlook. Now, a strike on our planet is nearly ruled out, but a new possibility has emerged. It might hit the Moon instead. The threat to Earth has faded. Earlier estimates suggested up to a 6% chance of impact with Earth. But according to NASA's latest data, based on new observations from the James Webb Space Telescope and several ground-based observatories, that risk has now dropped to just 0.004%. In other words, Earth is virtually safe. Now the Moon is in the crosshairs. The focus has shifted to our natural satellite. The probability of the asteroid colliding with the Moon has risen to 3.8%. That's still low, but not zero. If the impact does occur, it's expected to happen on December 22, 2032. According to Russian astronomer Leonid Elenin,
the asteroid could hit either the far side of the Moon or the visible side, most likely near the southern part of Mare Humorum and Mare Nubium, close to the Pitatus crater.
The best viewing locations, if the collision happens, will be in Hawaii and along the western coast of the United States. How dangerous is it? The asteroid is estimated to be between 53 and 67 meters in diameter, several times larger than the Chelyabinsk meteor. However, even if it does crash into the Moon, it won't disturb the Moon's orbit. The impact might eject lunar debris, some of which could travel toward Earth as a meteor shower. But these fragments will burn up in the atmosphere and pose no danger to people. Previously, 2024 YR4 was rated a 3 on the Torino Impact Hazard Scale, a serious concern. But much like with Apophis in 2004, current fears appear to have been overblown. NASA plans to continue tracking the object in May to refine its trajectory further.